Good morning. Good afternoon. And good evening. I love all three of you. I even love good night. But today we're going with the other three while we're awake, and we're gonna fix one of these. I'm going to step into elf mode, and we're going to do this together. Tools. The hammer is number one. I call this number one. Definitely be using that today. I may not be using number two, but I call this one number two anyway, because it's a screwdriver. I may not be using this, but I got them here just in case. I will probably be using this one. And of course, there's always the invisible woman watching over my shoulder to make sure that I'm not doing it right. And then I've got this laser just in case there's any aliens. And then I've got a backup robot, so in case I can't do it, this little guy should be able to. And when I'm trying to think about how to do it, I'll start doing some popping and see how I can pop it. And there's always a good reason to have a couple extra eyes on the subject too. And if for any reason I can't figure it out, and I'm playing some music trying to figure it out, I'll just roll the dice. Number two. That means just take the hammer to the back. You know. So I hope I don't roll number two when it comes to that. Anyway, this is how it goes when you're trying to repair one of these little guys. Stay tuned and we'll get down to it.
Wait a second. I should try this first, because that little blade is doing nothing but catching that wood. Let's try this. We can get that in there. One more attempt. Ooh, having bad days. Oh, wait a second. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. It's happening. I think it's happening. I think. We'll see. I got that one just a little bit, but let's see. Oh, I'm starting to get excited. Oh, no. It's just one side, but it is working. Something's working here. because now I have a future of being able to. I found while doing this that if I oiled it right there, right here, right there, right there, right there, and down here and here, that, well, it is mostly right here that did it. But it's playing fine now. It's almost. Let's see. You want to hear this fresh off? Okay, this video wouldn't be complete without showing you how to get this back together, because it's kind of complex. What you gotta do is make sure that this first one, this little guy here, has its ring. There's kind of a ring side and a flat side, and it's got a cog that comes up on the flat side. Put that one face, put the rings down on the first one. Get it right up there against the snugger, right where it stops, but at the bottom. See, that is the bottom of the thing. Put it there on the bottom. And then, the next one, same thing. Same exact way, but just right behind the next one. Then this thing, if you've got it lined up, this thing has a little keyway that lines up at the bottom of this. But anyway, right inside there, there's a little cog right there in the second, in the bottom of it, that goes right against the bottom of this when it stops. But the trick is, is you let the whole thing run down, and you gotta wind it up a bit. So it doesn't really matter right now, I just gotta make sure I wind it up a little bit. Like maybe at least a half a turn or so. Not much, but at least a half a turn. Then you get this thing, make sure it's back there, so it stops behind both of those. See how that worked? This thing stopped right there behind those two. Right at the very end of the wind. Leaving that title right at the top. Now, this is when I could use a little bit of help from the Invisible Woman in getting these rivets lined up. Put this thing back together. And get them all right in their little spots. Take number one and put them to use. Try to get this down there so it doesn't have to tweak out a bit. And then we'll start pounding them around in there. Now that they're all down nice and deep. Nice and snug, which is really nice. I think what they did is they drilled right up to that last little bit of quarter inch or eighth of an inch or so. That's how we pop that weasel, huh? It's working. It'll rotate twice, because that's what those two things do in there, to hold this little knob back. Then once it stops, it'll go back to the title page right there at the very end of the line. Should go all the way around again. The more I use this, the quicker it'll go, but I just recently oiled it, so it's gonna have to take a little bit of working, but it's far better than it was. It barely played when I first got it. But now I have a feeling it'll get right back to the end where it should be. As soon as this turn comes right to the top, it should just stop. There we go. That's how you fix one of these little puppies.